basically all he did was just gobble him up with their defense. Bradford did get a touchdown, though, but it was just not enough, basically. Yeah, but that's too bad, though, because the Rams' up-and-coming schedule, I mean, you look at their schedule, and it's just like, they got to play against Baltimore this weekend, and that's going to be another tough matchup.
Yep, they got a lot of catching up to
do. I mean, yeah, exactly. They got lots and lots and lots of catching up to do. So, Ira, what do you think? You think the Rams might pull out one against Baltimore and St. Louis week three? I'm not saying they're going to pull it off. It's going to be tough, though.